User alert. Main reaction.
A bit nippy.
Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect. Yeah, did you know that engaging with your squad mates can shut down mirror for a few seconds? I had no idea either. And that is pretty sweet. That's really added to my enjoyment of this mission. Alright, so at the end of the last episode, we picked up a couple of repair missions. So let's have a peek now. We have to reconnect the landlines. And we have to do that in order to get to the trams, or at least to get them working again. And they can be found on the roof. Reactor repair. The main fusion reactor for peak 15 is down. The fuel lines on the core must be restored. Yeah, so we're apparently expert in this too. They've been cut. They must be restored using the controls. Luckily, we have a length of tape and hose with us, right? So should be no problem. All right, and then the main mission has been updated too, and this is probably because Matriarch Benezia is actually not here at Central Station. We have to move off to Rift Station, which is so far away we can only take the tram there, so yeah, we have to get the tram working again. Alright, well that looks like kind of a symbol that suggests rooftop access, so I guess we're gonna do the landlines first. Elevator, I bet. Yep.
Now exiting to the roof. User alert. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline.
You can't stifle Mira in the elevator because you can't engage with your squad mates. But luckily, her voice is a little muffled anyway, so it's not as annoying.
User alert. Main react.
Wish we could pop off some incendiaries.
God, I could listen to your voice all day, Caden. Alright, so I'm parking my squad mates right back there because this is somewhat cramped fighting here. And there's going to be a lot of acid flinging about. I'm going to basically hang back myself. Alright, now they've spawned. Should take out a couple right there. Also, watch this. Yeah, tech mines can wrap around cover. Even though my reticule didn't turn orange there, something else I didn't know about this game. I think I'll try to use that more often. Also, these bugs are kind of gangly, aren't they? Luckily, shooting them in the leg is just as effective as shooting them in the heart.
User alert. Main reactor shutdown. Problems with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required.
Yeah, see that coming.
User alert. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline.
Ah. Yes, that'll teach me. Actually, I think this may be my first death. Alright, Mira, I'm sure you're gonna speak to us shortly.
User.
I hate the cold.
Let's give that another try.
User alert. Landline connections are disabled.
Let's avoid the acid spit this time. Alright. Maybe I could use that lift and throw a little more too. So one of these guys, so these two should be easy to take out, and then this one should be relatively easy. Alright, let's see if we can be a little smarter about this one.
User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline.
Shock, please. Alright. Nice job. Wait.
All targets down.
Yeah, that can be pretty tough.
User alert. Main reactor shut down.
I need to get my blood flowing.
Wow, fixing landlines can shut everybody up. And gives us a lot of XP. Oops. I'm gonna fail this one, aren't I? Yes, I am. Okay, whatever. And a couple of, wow, tier 1 guns and I couldn't get in. Alright, so when you fix the landlines, Mira has access to more information and she'll be happy to share it with you, of course.
Connections restored. Processing new data. User alert. Unable to connect to hot lab facilities.
Tell me what happened here.
I'm sorry, but I need a more specific query.
So even though she can't connect to the hot lab, she can tell you a little bit about them, but let's start with Rift Station.
What's the status of Rift Station?
Rift Station has been locked down by the staff. There are presently no contaminants within the facility.
No contaminants? Yay, that means we should be able to head straight there.
The staff is alive then?
Yes, though the number of personnel is below the official staff count.
If there's no contaminants, why are there staff missing?
Why is Rift Station locked down?
Emergency procedures require each facility to isolate itself to prevent the spread of contagion. It would also appear that there are several employees quarantined for medical treatment.
Okay, if there's no contaminants, why are people sick and under quarantine?
If it's locked down, will I be able to enter?
The passenger trams can bring you to the facility. Further access will be at the discretion of the security forces there.
Give me a status report on the hot labs.
I am sorry. The network connections to the labs have been damaged. Data is limited.
You have no idea what's going on inside.
I'm afraid not. My last log entry is shortly after the Stage 2 containment alert was sounded.
Give me an overview of the facility.
The hot labs isolate dangerous biological or cybernetic contaminants during development. The complex is built within a glacier. In the event of an accident, it can be irradiated and sunk into the ice.
So that suggests that a local solution to a major problem like that, where you just push a button and down she goes. Probably a pretty big deal to do that, of course. But at least that would be separate. One would like to think that the board would be expecting somebody over here to do that before they would have to launch the warhead from the battle stations. So let's hope they're waiting.
That's all I need right now.
Very well, Commander. Logging you out.
All right, and that would have completed an assignment. Reconnect landlines is done. You can now use the passenger tram to go to Rift Station. Of course, if you tried to go to the trams, that door's still locked. That's because we haven't restored power. Also, is there more snow falling in here than there was outside? I mean, there's not even any sky here. I mean, we're not in that big tower, right? We're somewhere in the glacier, and yet it is still pretty weathery here, wintry here. At least it's not a level 1 hazard, I guess. It's got that going for it.
User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment.
Wish we could pop off some incendiaries.
Alright, I'm just drawing my gun for no reason. Just a little practice. Oh, and that too. Hey, why didn't that work? One pick singularity because it has a pretty effective radius that almost never doesn't work, so he must have been in transition between his automated move that's constant and his self-guided move, and somehow that didn't prevent the singularity from working. Yeah, so this is the way to the trams.
I hate the cold.
And we can't go there just yet. So the reactor must be this way. I've seen that symbol before.
Now entering main reactor. User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required.
So somebody's waiting for us. Oh, and we're jammed. What does that tell you? It's probably not bugs. I don't think bugs can jam. Right. quick save here. Let's be ready, since I can't actually track them at the moment. Medical Interface 4, that's probably better for Caden. Indeed, it gives him slightly more regen, but also gives him toxin resistance, so...
User alert. Main re-
I think I've got snow in my boots.
Oh, there's a grenade in there. Usually that thing's empty. Let's hack a destroyer. Let's let that destroyer work for us. Took somebody out. And he took somebody else out. Waiting for us. I think we'll go the other way.
User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required.
Good old hammerhead rounds. Oops, I don't have. Let's just use throw.
Got him.
Nice job. Who else? Still right there. Thought somebody was up there.
User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required.
All right, we've leveled up. Let's go ahead and take advantage of that now. I'll get my Master Marksman. So sweet. All right. Master Throw, Master Barrier, Master Sabotage. We're starting to get cooldown improvements. So, that's actually a tough choice. Barrier. Squadmates know where the enemy is, so he seems to be out of the way for now. This is how we fix the reactor right here. We've completed the repairs at Peak 15. You probably couldn't see me actually doing my hose and tape work right there, right? I mean, I'm pretty fast at that kind of thing. Alright, so where is that enemy, boys? Right in front of us. No, he's right above us. There you are. Is that everybody?
All targets down.
Very nice. Probably a lot of inventory from that. Ablative coating 5 is good. Genetic buffer 6, yes please. All right, I've been using 4, I think, so I'm going to get an extra 4% on cooldown. Very nice. Rex, I think, is in 4, so we can give him another 2% damage protection. Stepwise increments. Whoa, that was close. Man, their grenades have been falling from the sky here, and I still haven't used any. Is that... I think Cade might already be in a 5 pistol, right? No, he's in a 4. So this is probably... yeah, this is a little better. Alright, also while I'm here, I bet that's gonna be it for the Geth. Do I have another Shredder 5? No. So I'll give that to myself. Alright. My shield's just recharged because of that kinetic buffer. Also, the journal should show that we now have, yep, restored power to P15, which means we can now actually go ahead towards the tramps. Now, interesting thing is that if we reconnected with Mira again, we would be able to ask her yet another question. But the thing is that she hasn't yet told us the thing that would prompt us to ask the question. But it actually seems to fit better when I ask it right here. So
online, connected to subsidiary facilities.
So let's just
how may I assist you?
Let's just pretend that she has told us, warned us about loose contaminants on the way to the tram.
What's this about loose contaminants?
Dangerous biological agents are present in the tramway decontamination chamber. The tram station has been sealed in the interest of crew safety. Activation of the fail-safe plasma jets is recommended prior to access.
So yeah, to get to the tram, you have some choices here. One is that activation of plasma jets to clear out that chamber. That gives you the most reward. That's a lot of XP that drops there, but you need master electronics for that. If you can't do that, you can use, I think, standard decryption in order to just open the door that sealed them in. And if you happen to bring no tech skills whatsoever, you can actually tell Mira to just open the door, and she will, but I think that's the least amount of reward that way. Anyway.
How do I activate the failsafe system?
Controls for the failsafe systems are located in the security checkpoint outside decontamination. User alert. The failsafe system is currently inoperable.
We could ask her how to fix it, but as an engineer, we kind of know how to use our Omni-tools, so that's all she would tell us anyway.
That's all I need right now.
Very well, Commander. Logging you out.
Alright, so the journal update just popped up there, but on two separate runs, when I activated the journal right away, after talking to Mira right there, the game actually locked up. It didn't crash, it just was completely unresponsive. That was very strange. But anyway, that journal update would tell us that there was a new assignment, and then basically the assignment is to get past the contaminants on the way to the tram. Of course, we have to pass through that place where the bugs keep popping out. What do you want to bet that's going to happen again? Since my singularity has failed me, no, not that time. That's why I wanted to save just before. Caden sounded very faint just then. It's because he's not with me anymore. Let's hope he pops into the elevator at least. There we go.
Now entering decontamination and transit hub. User alert. Loose contaminants in the decontamination chamber. Access to passenger tramways inadvisable.
So that's where she first lets us know about them. But the reason I prefer to ask before we get here is because the question, what's this about loose contaminants, is kind of silly when you can see them right there. So anyway, that's the thing where you need hard electronics. But without hard electronics,
could be finessed. Looks like the trams to the subsidiary stations are beyond it.
You can use just average decryption here to get through the door. But again, we want the most reward, and that is to use the master electronics right here. Logic Arrest Tool 5.
Over there!
That's probably not better than the Nexus that we are using. Yeah, because of the tech cooldown. It's no good. Same with Caden, I bet. Yep. No. There's a little bit of lore right here that would explain this dead Solarian right here.
Control group, loosen them. They're in. Can't escape. Up the tunnels now. We're sorry. The leads couldn't get to the struck. Get out while you can.
He killed himself because he was part of whatever happened here?
Among my people, a suicide's body would be left for scavengers. The Nathak will get to him eventually.
It's kind of useful to observe that he is Solarian, because this will come up again. And for a while there, it took me a while to figure out how the heck. Well, I'll show you when we get to that point. Anyway. Yeah, hard electrons. I'm just gonna go ahead and spend the alpha jet. Yeah, did you see that XP reward? That was a biggie. Alright, so that was the assignment right there, Novaria contamination. You've cleared the contaminants by restoring the decon chamber's built-in plasma jets. So, yeah. Yep, so, anyway. Alright, and yeah, this is one of those, you know, you can, when you see these after a while, you know what's happening. You know what's going to happen here. Ta-da! And once again, Singularity has failed me. And this is yet another reason I like having hammerhead rounds, because they could do what Singularity couldn't right there. So, anyway. Alright, so we're not quite done, as the radar shows, and there's these the little ones. Alright. Alright, somehow, that one, we were able to actually use melee on him.
Dead and done, just the way I like him.
And not take any damage. I don't really know why that works, if it's the explosion that damages you. Maybe they're actually injecting us with acid. That'd be pretty bad, like Scorpion. Alright, so we are done with Central Station. And did we not level up at some point? Yeah, oh, we did, and somehow I managed to... I got so excited about my master marksman that I forgot to give Rex another point. Although, honestly, the points spent there aren't very useful, so no biggie. Alright, and of course, a tram is just an elevator that runs horizontally, so yeah, definitely safe.
Departing Central Station. Destination, Rift Station. Arriving at Rift Station, Binary Helix Research Facility.
And this is the heart of Novaria. This is where the game mission will finally end. So yeah, we have a map here, and you can see some things. We have a secure lab, a ventilation room, big weird place, scientist barracks, quarantine lab, elevators all over the place, hot labs, science station. So plenty to do here. Right, if I remember correctly from the map, yeah, so this would lead us into that secure area, but it appears to be locked. Just an emergency exit. This should be towards the barracks, which would be that way. This way, this must be the hot labs, right? Elevator locked down by order of Captain Javen Trollis. Alright, fairly linear path at the moment. He's drawn a gun on us. Just an assault rifle, but still. Okay, that guy doesn't seem to be that perturbed by us.
Stand down.
Hello, Captain.
Sorry, we couldn't be sure what was on the tram.
I take it you've encountered those things.
Encountered, fought, seen men ripped apart by. We're all working on stems. Look, you're human and that's enough that I won't shoot, but I'd like to know who you are.
Call me Shepard. I was sent to find an Asari matriarch.
Benezia? Yeah, she came through here. The aliens overran the hot labs last week. Only Han Olar got out, and he ain't all there anymore. The first we knew, the bastards were clawing into my command post. We had a lot more staff then.
Last week? How long has been Mira out of commission? Because she thinks there's nothing over here.
I'm packing fire and steel. They want to fight with claws and teeth? It's their funeral.
You got my support. The board sent an Asari to clean up the mess. She went to the hot labs yesterday. We haven't heard from her since.
All right, this is worth two renegade, this two paragon.
I'm not going to let any of your people die.
All I can do is hold out here and protect the civilians. There's an emergency elevator out by the trams. This card will let you activate it. Can take you down to the hot labs.
Oh, and if you need any first aid, Dr. Cohen's downstairs in the med bay.
All right, let's ask some things.
You're certain the Matriarch is still in the hot labs?
She hasn't come back here. You came through Central Station, so she ain't there.
Tell me about Rift Station.
I can't talk about everything. What do you need to know?
Tell me about the defenses here.
Secure enough that you shouldn't poke in corners.
I just wanted to offer some deployment advice. You're lucky these things are dumb animals. Three coordinated guys could take this place.
Have you checked the layout yet? Easily defensible by a few people. That's not counting the automated defenses.
He probably is right about that. But still...
Automated defenses can be overridden.
What impresses me most is the turrets, alarms, and cameras. They're all routed through a central location out by the quarantine labs. One guy can lock down the whole facility. The security hub's the last logical fallback, and we'd have cover from the turrets all the way.
Cameras and turrets, huh? So apparently there are places we can go where others who can't see us physically, I mean, because there's no line of sight, will still know about our presence, so... Anyway...
What kind of research is done here?
Beats me. I'm not supposed to know. So long as people don't start dying, it's not my problem.
What can you tell me about the aliens?
Ask Dr. Olar. He's the only one who made it out of the hot labs. He's the only Volus left in here.
Oh, how many Volus were here? I mean, I've never seen a clan of them altogether.
I need to know more about the situation in the hot labs.
The facility's off the network. The only way to find out would be to send scouts down the elevator, and I won't send my people to their death.
Did the aliens come from inside the facility, or did they attack from outside?
You want my personal opinion? Labs like that exist to do stupid crap that gets people killed.
Tell me about the structure of the hot labs.
It's built into one of the glaciers further down the mountain. Real old, thick, stable one. Something goes wrong, they heat it up and sink it into the ice. Normally, the crew gets to the labs using a tram from Central Station. We've got an elevator that connects directly, but it's for emergency use only.
Listen. I'm not sending my people down there. It's too dangerous. You understand?
How are your people holding up?
We weren't expecting the initial wave. They made it inside. We lost some good people. Those of us left are shorthanded. We've kept order by long shifts and stems. I don't like it, but I don't see an alternative.
Okay, so we've asked everything we can here, and that means we can exit the conversation, but of course that means we're going to be in a fight. But this is a unique fight where you have a choice. You can turn around and fight with them, and he'll give you a thank you, and you can pick up some Paragon. Or you can run away and avoid the fight, and later if you come back here, he'll be kind of pissed off with you, and you can pick up some Renegade. But you also lose the XP from the fight. Well, actually, that depends on where you go. I think if you run towards the elevator, it's just if you're headed to the hot labs, I think the fight will continue and you'll actually get the XP from it. But if you head back towards the doctor, I think the enemies will just despawn and you don't get any XP. But I'm actually going to figure out, I'm actually going to do it in a way where I don't have to fight, but I get the XP and the thank you from him, so.
I've got work to do.
Yeah, I hear that. Hell, man the perimeter.
Go, go, go!
So we're just going to hide go, out go, back go. Here. But not far enough away where the enemies actually despawn. Oh, it looks go, like Caden's gonna go ahead and take one for the team. Isn't he nice?
I think we got him, Commander.
Thanks for the help. Every few hours, a group comes up the tram tunnel. It's actually better since we locked down the elevator.
A couple of free Paragon right here.
I'll do whatever I can.
I don't know why they keep throwing themselves against our defenses. Even animals should learn not to stick their noses where it hurts.
All right.
I'd kill for a P204. Just hold down the trigger and zap. Hallway full of flash-boiled bugs.
P204, huh? Is that a gun I'm going to be able to see in a later game? I don't know.
Captain tell you about the hot labs? I wouldn't go there. Bugs Central. Didn't think I'd see this kind of action after retirement.
So he's retired. If you look at the map, this is Ventralis' office. It's the nicest office in the whole game. I mean, except, you know, no windows, but still. Pretty spacious. Alright, so the rest of this episode is going to be just talking. So if you like action, sorry. I guess you have to move on. But, yeah, there's a lot of people here we can chat with.
You're not going to go to the Hot Labs, are you?
Where did they come from? Were they in the lab? I never went in the high security areas.
That stain in the corner is where Ellie died. I wanted to ask her out, but I never...
I don't think there's an actual stain here.
My contract was up. I was going home.
Which I guess is a good thing.
Look at the guard over there. Look at his hands. See them twitching?
They look kind of stable to me.
They'll be coming for me. I know they will.
If the bugs don't get us, one of Ventralis' people is going to flip out and kill us.
That matriarch's dead. Everyone's dead over there. I tried to tell her, but she pressed down on my brains.
Huh. You tried to tell a dead woman? Okay. There's loot in there, but I'm actually going to do a little min-maxing of XP again. Alestia Ialis. She seems calm and collected. Rex seems to be somewhat interested.
What?
You're a member of the science teams?
Recently transferred, yes.
What do you do here?
Molecular genetics. I specialize in biotic-enhanced allele-specific hybridization.
I kinda understood that, so I'm not gonna ask you more about it.
You seem less upset at this situation than the others.
That is one of the virtues of the meditation you interrupted.
Tell me about yourself.
I am Alestia Ialis from the University of Araeus. Is there anything in particular you want to know, or should I just spout random facts?
I guess I'm not too upset by her.
Do you know Matriarch Benezia?
Do you know President Huerta of Earth? I did not think so.
What makes you think that? Why wouldn't I know him? I'm a spacer. I would have met lots of people on different ambassadorial type missions.
Benezia passed through here. You didn't see her?
I saw her. You asked if I knew her. I do not.
So she's a bit of a smartass, but that's all right.
That's all for now.
Then I will return to my meditations.
Science pukes. She just bug out and leave them to die. Well, they're full anyway. Bug out.
You're very clever there.
What the hell are you looking at? You want me to use this?
Bit of a mood change there.
The company sent up a bunch of damasari. Eye candy will kill bugs.
She's right over there. She probably hears you.
Got a smoke? We're all out. Been counting your kills? I'm up to 24.
I haven't been, actually.
Krogan, Hanar, these things. Doesn't matter what color they are, or how many legs they have. They're all out to screw us.
Ay, ay, ay. Hanar, really? Out to screw us? I just don't get that. We have a couple of assault drones that can talk. So this is something that Charles was mentioning.
Watchdog protocol is active.
So yeah, I came over here on purpose because that journal just updated. It's a bit of a change occurs when you do that. Not sure why. You actually end up with a new assignment here called Rift Station. You found Rift Station held by the battered survivors of the science team. It's obvious they've had a bad time and can't hold out much longer. You discovered a sealed section of the Rift Station labs. It would be possible to blast you in, but there may be a more subtle way. I don't know how we would know that, but yeah, if you hack the door that's here, everyone's on alert, and yeah, you're basically firepowering your way in. Oh, and this happened because we talked to Ventralis. She left Rift Station to battle the creatures in the infested Hot Labs. The labs can be accessed via an emergency elevator between Ventralis' barricade and the tram station. Yeah, we've already seen that elevator. But yeah, even though there's XP right here, I don't want to do that. No, you can't actually talk to the assault drones. Alright, there's a fellow over here, Dr. Palin. I actually don't want to talk to him just yet, because his dialogue will be slightly different later. And there's this guy's a merchant, an Elcor named Tozy.
Uncertain. I welcome you. Cautiously, I am curious to know what you're doing here.
I was sent here to find an Asari matriarch.
Surprised? One has visited recently. Furtively. There are rumors she has gone to the hot lab. For now, with forced cheer. I still have a limited supply of equipment to sell.
This doesn't seem like the time for commerce.
With nervous amusement, I have nothing else to do. Why not continue to run my kiosk?
Let's have a look.
Regretfully, most of my stock is being appropriated by Captain Ventralis.
So luckily, this is not my favorite store in the game because he's pretty far away from the ship and it's a long chat to just to get inside the thing. Boy, that is just the faintest upgrade for Caden, so why not? But otherwise, no. And then, of course, the handy part of having a store here is you can sell, but I don't think I'm in any danger of running out, so let's go ahead and put that very slightly improved bioamp on him. Alright. So, Ventralis said that Dr. Cohen might have medical aid if we need it. Of course, we don't need it, but where doctors are in this game, there's usually assignments nearby, so let's at least have a look. Oh dear, so these are the people that can help down here, but they're sick. And there's another mirror terminal here.
This system is online and ready to provide emergency services.
What is she doing over here?
What are you doing over here?
I administrate the systems of all of the various Peak 15 facilities.
Our medic is... Well, he's not with us anymore. Mira's running the automatic systems for us.
What's wrong with these people?
Accessing logs. They were in the midst of an experiment when the shutdown began.
When you were taken offline.
Without my program to administrate containment procedures, a quarantine breach occurred.
What treatments have been attempted?
I'm afraid treatment is not possible. An unknown toxin is present within the tissues of each patient.
All right, you can actually ask for first aid, and I think she can give you a dosage of Metagel if you happen to not have any, but I don't think I've ever been out of Metagel, so...
We don't need anything right now.
Very well, Commander. Logging you out.
All right, let's have a chat with the doctor here.
What do you want?
I didn't mean to bother you.
No, you did nothing wrong. I'm just distracted.
All right, so notice that there is a option here to get me into maintenance, and this only appears because we happen to walk towards those assault drones to get that journal update. I really don't know why it's kind of rigged that way, but if you were chasing the fastest possible route through Novaria, this would be your way to do it, because you can actually charm or intimidate him out of his past. You don't even have to do the assignment he's got here. In fact, that assignment won't even show up in the journal if you go straight to here directly. And, yeah, you could be right on your way. So, but of course, I'm not trying to rush through anything, so...
What happened to these people?
They're suffering from a toxin. There was an accident. I have a non-disclosure agreement. I shouldn't discuss it with anyone outside of the company.
So finally, we're going to get to know what this accident is all about.
But you're going to, because I might be able to help.
And I'd like to think that the company finds our lives more valuable than their secrets. You know Mira, the VI for Peak 15? She handles the safety protocols for our experiments here.
We reactivated her on our way through Central Station.
That was you? I'm grateful. Until she came online, the automatic equipment wouldn't work. We lost the connection to Mira in the middle of an experiment and the quarantine failed. These three were exposed to a toxin, something we were working on.
This is one of the more annoying charm or intimidate options. I think you need like 7 charm here. But without the charm or intimidate option, you can't figure out, or you can't be told what actually they were doing here. So that's a bit annoying, but at least in this case I have enough.
I understand your caution, but I need details. What you say won't go beyond these walls.
It's a bioweapon, based on an exotic life form discovered on the frontier. They wanted something that could kill the creature. But there was no profit in something that kills one species on the frontier. We kept working on it and adapted it to affect more species. Thoros B is highly infectious, but can't pass from one person to another, like a biowar attack without a pandemic spread.
Damn Solarians just love to play with bugs.
Militaries, governments, they'll get this kind of weapon one way or another, and we're trying to limit the damage. I know you can't see that.
So yeah, it's not like the place is crawling with Solarians. I mean, we found that one dead one, and then there's that Dr. Peyton up there. But I mean, Rex is being somewhat specific here. It seems to be a multi-species effort going on here.
There's a reason the Citadel conventions forbid bioweapons, Doctor.
I didn't expect you'd understand. Our notes and equipment are locked in the quarantine labs. Captain Ventralis doesn't want to risk more contamination.
Notice now that this Get Me Into Maintenance is now up here instead of down here, and therefore, it actually behaves a little differently. Let's go ahead and grab that now.
I want access to the maintenance area.
I suppose. It's not allowed, but there's nothing back there. If you can save these men, I'll do that for you.
So basically, he just says, you have to do my assignment in order to get into maintenance, and there's no other way around it.
Is he right to keep people out?
No, the toxin has a brief period of viability. After that, it breaks down into simple protein chains. But he won't listen to me.
I'll talk to Ventralis for you, but I don't have the training for that.
No, of course. You don't look like a biochemist. No offense.
None taken. I mean, I apparently have a lot of skills that I don't look like I have, so...
What will it take to get the cure for these people?
The quarantine labs are near the science team's quarters. Once you're in there, look for our notes. It should just be a matter of following our processes.
How's the science team holding up?
Better than Ventralis' guards. They've been on alert since the first attack. I've been administering stims at their request. But every species needs to sleep. They're getting twitchy, irrational.
Are you the doctor here?
I'm our doctor, but not the doctor. My specialty is microbiology, not first aid. We had a medic, Dr. Salla, but we lost him. The automatics can handle basic treatment. Mira runs them.
All right, and so once again, Get Me Into Maintenance is now down at the lower level, and therefore, it should be, as I mentioned, it's going to be different again.
I need to get into the maintenance areas.
I have a pass, but there's nothing back there, just snow. Well, snow and maintenance access.
And this time, instead of, do my quest and I'll help you, now I can actually charm or intimidate him out of his past.
Things are going to hit the fan in this place. Slip me the card and I'll keep your team safe.
I have your word on that. Just don't tell the guards. They're twitchy enough.
All right, that's it.
Talk to you later.
I hope you can do something.
So because we talked to him about the scientists being sick, we did get the assignment. That is called Novaria Quarantine. Dr. Cohen told you that several of the scientists at Rift Station were sickened by an experiment gone awry. Captain Ventralis won't allow anyone to go into the labs to manufacture a cure for them. He might make an exception in your case. Alright, this has been updated as well. You persuaded Dr. Cohen to give you his pass. You can now sneak into the sealed maintenance area near the science team quarters in the quarantine lab. Alright. That's all we can do down here. Alright, so let's head down to Ventralis and see if we can get access to that quarantine area.
Something you need?
I've heard about the problems in the quarantine lab. I'd like to recover the toxin cure.
God, I wish we could help those guys. I really do, but we can't risk contamination now.
We're not part of your defense plans. We're consuming extra rations, extra metagel.
Yeah, but you also have extra guns. Alright, you want to gamble with your life, you're not under my command. I'll have the guard let you in, but he'll lock the door behind you. He'll run a full scan before I'll let you out. If there are any anomalies, you stay in there.
Those are reasonable precautions.
I'll radio ahead to let the guard know. Good luck.
I've got work to do.
You and me both.
All right, so now we have permission now to go make this cure. There should be equipment and notes that will allow you to replicate the scientist's work and create a cure. So just call me Daniel the biochemist. All right, I think we've talked to everybody we can talk to here. I'm still not going in there to hack equipment because I want to level up shortly. Another elevator. The one survivor from the hot labs.
You came to find out about them, didn't you?
You mean those things out there?
Yes. I'm the only survivor from the hot lab, you know.
This is kind of weird. Now we've already got the pass for the maintenance area. We still have the option to ask him about it, which we don't need to do now.
I need to know more about those things out there.
About the Rachni?
Don't screw with me, they can't be Rachni.
See? This is why we pretend we don't know what our hard suits are telling us.
The Krogan wiped them out 1,000 years ago.
They found it in a derelict ship. An egg. Waiting since the last battles. They brought it here.
Shut up! God, you want to get us killed?
I don't have any control over who lives or dies here. Do you?
If you're gonna be crazy, be the quiet kind.
Crazy? I'm sane. God, am I sane.
I need to know everything about the Rachni.
I told you all I can. We brought the Rachni back from the dead. In retrospect, a bad decision.
Bit of an understatement there.
I heard you were at the hot labs. How did you make it out alive?
I killed her.
What?
Doctors on Mua. We were going to lunch when the alarms went off. I ran into the tram and I closed the doors. She banged on the window once, then they sliced her to pieces. Her head came apart like a melon. I closed the door. I killed her.
That is not the way I want to go, especially if I haven't had lunch yet.
The only thing you could do was save yourself.
Of course. That is perfectly true.
Could Matriarch Benezia survive in the hot labs?
It's possible. The specimens were sensitive to biotics.
That we have learned ourselves as well.
I'll be leaving now.
Yeah.
Han Olar, another Volus that I like. All right, I'm gonna defer hacking that till later.
Okay, this one'll get you.
How can you tell jokes?
So this hydrogen atom says to another hydrogen, I lost my electron.
I've heard this one.
And the other hydrogen says, man, are you sure? I'm positive.
No one else is laughing.
Just shut up. God.
Gotta keep the mood light. I mean, if you don't laugh, you'll... Yeah, you just have to.
I used to have nightmares like this. Too many cheap horror vids before it lights out.
I should have taken my vacation. No, I had to get those last few alleles nailed down.
We were running on batteries before the connection to Central was restored.
It could be worse, right? I could be one of those guys in the med bay.
I'm more afraid of the guards now. They've been getting twitchy.
You'll do something about those things, right?
Yes, we will. Absolutely, we will. Alright, this is the quarantine area. We have a guard here. Let's see if we can sneak by him.
You're not part of the crew.
Nope, I guess not.
Call me Shepard. I'm a Spectre, sent by the Citadel.
There aren't any human Spectres. Look, Plague doesn't care who you are. This lab is under quarantine. What do you want?
I have Ventralis' permission to go in there.
Yeah, he radioed. He also said you have to prove you're not contaminated to get out. You got a death wish? You should stand watches on the barricade.
Finally, I can get in. Alright, and there's some other things we can hack and codecs we can pick up, but yeah, I'm going to drop a save right here. In fact, I'm going to look at the research notes next, but yeah, there's going to be a fight in here, of course. But there's also going to be a cure being made, so yeah, we're going to succeed at that. Anyway, let's drop a save right here. Alright, we'll pick up the story from right here. Next time.